Come all you screw warders and jailers, remember Perth regatta today. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. A noble whale ship, the Catalpa, set out from New Bedford one day. She sailed off to Western Australia and took six poor Fenians away. 7 long years they had served here, and 7 long more had to stay. For defending their country, old Ireland, they were chained and transported away. So come all you screw warders and jailers, remember Perth regatta day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. You kept them in Western Australia till their hair had begun to turn grey, when a brave whaling ship and commander came out here and stole them away. Now all the Perth boats were a-racing and making short tacks for the spot, but the Yankee tacked into Fremantle and took the best prize of the lot. So come all you screw warders and jailers, remember Perth regatta day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. Georgette, she sailed out with guns ready, intending the Yankee to take. But they hoisted their star-spangled banner and left the Georgette in their wake. So remember those 6 Fenian heroes who escaped o'er to America, and join in a toast to the bravery of the Yankees who stole them away. So come all you screw warders and jailers, remember Perth regatta day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. Now they've landed safe in New York Harbor, and the crowd there to greet them did cry. So we'll hoist up the green flag and shamrock, for old Ireland we'll fight or we'll die. So come all you screw warders and jailers, remember Perth regatta day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away. So come all you screw warders and jailers, remember Perth regatta day. Take care of the rest of your Fenians, or the Yankees will steal them away.